back. I'm standing about 4 feet away from the mic.
My name is Eddie Cody. I'm from Tuganzigi, and I play the fiddle.
When I was younger, I learned from my father was playing all the time. So when I was about 13, I started learning from my father and my uncles. Started playing, so there I went after that. In 1974, I went to the States. There I'm starting again the place where I came in here in the studio, so with Laurent and Matt did all a good job there, so.
A bit faster, yep. Yeah.